Good afternoon, morning, good morning, yes, and welcome to Solarist. I am Purist, and today, I believe, a few people have woken up. It's dawn of the 25th century. And I can't remember who woke it up. Pardon me. Yeah. These guys, I believe they're awakened. Yeah. The damn dolphins. Jingoistic reclaimers. This is not ideal. Of course, it is also surrounded by our allies. So, yeah, 346,000 of one of their fleets. Excuse me. Yeah. I can't believe it took me like that long to realize how long it, say when it had like, you can see the Dyson Sphere on the actual map. Apparently that's a Dyson Sphere, it just looks like someone turned out the light. God, even the stations are over 100k. Fucking hell. Alright. If they go after us, well, those guys are fucked. The Battle of Mahor. Okay. What? Yeah. They can go through JE-033. They can go through AWA-23. And they can, of course, go through these guys to Selenith and Pujoso. And, of course, through our actual territory, through KEC-065. Which probably means we're going to... Oh, wait, we can't. Because we've run out of bloody star bases. Well, that's wonderful, isn't it? Extremely wonderful. For Tulmar Prime. Terraformed. We could terraform this though. Is this because of ruins? Ooh, extra pops and exception colony. Precursor bunker command center. Precursor manufactorium. Alloys from metallurgists 1.5. Consumer goods from artisans plus 1.5. Max districts. And it's a size 30, so. Let's fucking do it. There's gotta be a mod to, hype up the actual, no, that's not what I wanted. Hype up the scroll speed on these things, cuz. I think it's just my, mouse. I mean, I suppose it doesn't really matter, but oh no, there we go, Dire World. Nice. Oh. Barren World. It's also Barren World. Oh, it's another toxic world. Wait, I thought we could... Why can we terraform fucking Voltumar 2? That's also a toxic world. Find that annoying. Yeah, I know. I know. Who are we? Oh yeah, we're at war with the bloody things. The XC427 Eliminators. Yeah. Yeah, do this. Okay. Okay, that looks like it's got a good through line. Which is it? You know, into there, drying off its fleet. Cool.7,000 down here. We need to focus on taking out its fleet.
System survey concluded.
Oh, the stores are laying claim to our systems. Uplu and Aeternum. Of course they claim Aeternum. Great. Awesome. Oh, they've rivaled us as well. Well, that's awesome. That's so great. So, please, I do not want to have a war on two fronts. Please, no. That will be so bad. We completed the... Oh, they completed the... Sentry Spire in Odios. It's Odios? Where is it, man? Need search. Sentry aerials. Nice.
Research concluded.
Oh, there's so much fucking. Oh, they've claimed more systems of ours. Otemu. And Dust. GN709 as well. Alright. Army morale plus 30%. Very good. And all we need... Claim influence tossed. what we need is well, one, more ships, and two, we need more these. Oh no, we already got that. Galactic Contender. Damage to Fallen Empires plus 33%. And Awakened Empires 33%. And the Gate Builders as well. Okay. Is there any more that like has something like that? Or not? Realistic Acquisition. Pursuit of the Past. What is this? Diplomatic Weight. Oh! That also gives us damage to Fallen Empires. We could also take Esoteric Celestial Urbanization, but yeah, no, I don't think so. I like this one. Expanding Leaven's Realm. Living space to the east, in the void. Yes. I just fucking love that. We would also get Celestial Warship Assembly, which is also good. But I think next one will be Pursuit of the Past, because that, you know, increases maximum reimagination attempt to 1. Enables more advanced reimagination designs that were not used by the Fallen Empires. Okay, yeah. How far are we to... no, we are not that far. We only get an infinity. That's great. That's so great, isn't it? great. Ow. The mega structure.
Evading hostiles.
Where?
Research concluded.
Oh, those are mining drones. Fair enough. We don't really need that. Irrefutable ultimatums. I suppose that could be good. Yeah. Maybe. Also, speaking of, we haven't, we're like been in, this, expansion for like a little while now, but we have not taken advantage of its actual effects. I don't know how to get its actual effects. Am I supposed to do this? I don't know how to do this. Is there... I might be missing something. Bourbon Gateway. Also, we got some. Oh. Games with actual ruins here. Precursor Mix. Southern World was 11, though. But Mexto. I think it's kind of worth it to colonize that just for that, I think. Keros. Antarctic World. Why are there so many robots? We need to modify our non-adaptive traits out. Really? Species. Where are we? We're down somewhere, aren't we? Where the hell are we? Where the fuck? There we go. Modify template. We need some more trait points. I mean, I suppose if we need to do that, we can just turn ourselves into robots and just have a way of biologicals together. I don't know about that, Doug.
Initializing hostile engagement protocols.
Yep. Storing them. Very good. Very good. Gigastructurotonstructs. Finally get that. It's so fucking cool. An extra ascension, Birch. Fuck it. Spartan. Now, Roth, United Colonies completed dark matter.
System survey concluded.
This is a fair chunk of their armies. Fleets. There. Yeah, just stay there. Cedro exiles have also. Oh no. They've done celestial fucking battleships. That's great. That's fucking great. It's 16,000. Clean up these, please. Then we can have, yeah, these dice. Just clean up down here. Nice. Where is it? Hang on. What do we need for this? Requires more detail from the precursor databank. Oh, okay. Fair. I mean, we can access that via. No, not species. Leaders. Contacts, that's it. P for precursor data bank. Palouche. Access important figure to dossier. That's enough. Access. Tell us about the Alpha experiments. Oh, what is this Alpha project you speak of? Let me check. Oh. Oh. I get it now. Oh, this is quite surreal. The Alpha Project is your local galaxies, fallen empires, attempting to understand and improve their existing technologies, or what you guys call the Delta Tech. Obviously, without the cash or the Ancient Council for guidance, they failed horribly at trying to enter mass production stage of it. I mean, they even get the name of the power wrong. I assume you're asking this because you seek to upgrade your Delta technologies? Well, given the survey state of technology you do have, I assume it cannot be helped. Very well. I can do what I can to provide you with all the data you need if you want to implement them. Yes, we will finish what they started. Alpha Project, Precursor Engineering, Precursor History, and Precursor Experiments. Transferring all relevant data now. And done! Well, good luck to you. You're gonna need it. Hopefully your empire will finish it before you explode. Thanks, Siri. I guess. Of course, if I remember my previous playthrough correctly, this will make all other fallen empires, regardless if they're awakened or not, hostile to us. So... yeah. I love this. Very good. Wait. Oh. New Ascended Empire. Very nice. There we go. Jesus. Oh, yeah. Robinus. Lol. Destroy the destroyers. How's it going that way? Of Project Society, Precursor History. 147 months. Whoa. Tradition. When a society is at peace, the happiness of all our pops increases by 5%. They're collecting up their, the people.
Survey concluded. Research concluded.
The Zagnian State. Fully embraced technology. Of project. 188 months. A lot of things are happening. Maybe we should start our own federation. I mean, we already kind of have a federation because of our vassals. Yeah. Come on. We need to get rid of these fuckers. Wait, no orders? Why do you have no orders? You dummies? Ah, oh, it's 500. They won't be able to get past the fleets we have up there. Oh, yep. Yeah. Oh, yep, it's already in combat. There we go. Nice. I think they're just taking out reinforcements. Titan. Hell yeah.
System survey concluded.
Yep.
System survey concluded. Horizons expand.
think we kind of need our army. Because we got one down here and, one. Yeah, Robinus. Okay. Oh, where are they? They're all the way over. Why the fuck are they over here? Is there a, there is. Okay, using that. And... I should pet. Sure. Solaron. Oh, hell, that they're helping us out. Nice. What is actually in the center floor? Huh. Okay, that's a bit. I'm gonna make a trade deal. Or can they not trade in favors since they, have evolved out of the need for favors or whatever? Okay. Okay, this is interesting. I mean, I assume this was going to pass. I did. Senate floor. Come on. All right, it's quite clear that the NUC are our rivals. So, we're going to break our migration treaty with them and declare rivalry. It hurts me, but you're clearly getting too big for your own britches. Surprise catch. Excellent. I suppose I can get like these dies. We can't trade favors anymore. You used to be able to. Maybe they got patched out or something. I don't know what happened there.
Research concluded. System survey concluded. System survey.
Jump. Okay, yeah, they're getting a little bit too fucking fucky. Yeah. That's kind of sus. I I guess we need to research these things before we can do that. Huh. Gets us a boost to our Unity output. There we go. Reinforce. It's bigger. You know what? No. I'm gonna get a open it up for these guys. Open it up. Resolutions. Custodianship. Collecting mobilization. Yes. I should have gone for a fucking term limits, right? Fuck. Do this and do they have a juggernaut? Well, that's fucking freaky. Good also for my rival federation to these guys. So all basically everyone has decided to join a federation, which means they can't be. Oh, these guys are. Stand to their independence. Informed non-aggression pact. Cordial. Okay, we need to do this. Now would be good. Oh, that's only 6,000.
Fleet enhancement supplied.
Back there.
System survey concluded.
Tell you what I want to do though. Yeah, let's create like a little bastion around here to like try and cut them out into. I mean, mainly that's just because we want Great Rund, which has like a shit ton of dark energies and dark matter. So yeah. A That'll be good. Dyson Sphere. Partial Dyson Sphere. Oh shit, I have two. Two bloody. Fucking hell. Currently attacking the
system survey.
And that's dead. Get over the big bang. Come on. Boom. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's sick. Holy shit, they have a lot of worlds in this system. Gutit Commonwealth. I mean, they haven't attacked. It's good. I mean, it doesn't look like they've attacked. I think they're just building up their, yeah. I mean, I suppose if we wanted to, we could probably take them out. Excuse me. Pretty quickly, if we wanted to. We just have to, like, dodge around their, massively powerful fleets. Ooh, we got a new, tradition. What do we want? Prop growth and migration, or Tower of Affinity increases planet society and immigration pool. Well, yeah, that sounds cool.
Survey concluded.
I always forget. There we go. God, they're eating up like everyone else. And armies. How much have I actually gotten here? Absolutely nothing. Temporary blockade is now in effect at Oogla. Transporting and processing of food and minerals to the system now subject by seizure by the external customer acquisition officers of the Bernat Thalassocracy. I don't know what this means. Okay. Okay, stop. That's being handled. Oh, there we go.
Survey concluded.
Okay.
System survey concluded.
Yep. This is getting very...
Commencing planetary incursion initiative. Planetary incursion initiative successful.
I'm going to get lenticular wave to come down and protect everyone. There we go. Jump over there.
Science ship sustaining damage.
Yep. This is good. This is good.
Science ship status destroyed.
Shit.
System survey concluded.
Very nice.
Commencing planetary incursion initiative. Planetary incursion initiative successful.
Jump.
System survey concluded. Anomaly found.
Very nice.
Fleet enhancement supplied.
They already took their planet. Fuck off. All right.
System survey concluded. System survey concluded.
Oh no. Oh no, that's bad. I mean, I don't think that'll save them, but we'll have to see tomorrow. If you like this, please click I have things all around the screen that enables to keep engaging with my channel. Please, it'll help me a lot. Anyway, that's it for today. I am Purist, signing off.